played since upsetting Florida State on Thursday, but at least it's dry in this one. First quarter, James Gaither back to punt, and it doesn't go so well. Blocked by Brandon Johnson, B.J. Steele. He's in the zone. They go up 7-0 there at the Liberty Bowl. Let's take a closer look. We're going to put some arrows and lines and stuff on the screen to show that if you block outside and then you got the personal protector run up inside and miss his guy, well, then Brandon Johnson just gets to stroll on in and get his name in the highlights. Very nicely done. Second quarter, 7-0 Cardinals. Second and four. Danny Wimprine throws it, bounces it, and there's Darren White.
Wow.
That's not so hard. They run the tip drill all the time. Usually it's defensive backs. We can work for the offense just as well. 7-6 at that point. Now the extra point. Eric Hobbs, the kick, blocked by Dwayne White. We are definitely going to have to work on some special team protections there in Memphis. Going the other way. No, no two-pointer. Anyway, Dave Ragone, he's supposed to be special. Well, he had some trouble in the first half. 56 yards passing. Rod Gilmore says he thinks he knows what the Tigers were up to on defense.
Memphis surprised Louisville with their game plan. In five games, they did not show any blitzing whatsoever. Tonight, they come out with run blitzes and pass blitzes, and they play man-to-man coverage behind it. Then they mix in a little bit of their two-deep coverage and their three-deep coverage, and that's been enough to surprise and mix up Dave Ragone and the Louisville offense.
Down 13-10 at the half. Ragone then, you know, gets on the bat phone, calls upstairs, tell him, here's the deal. Okay, he's explaining the deal to his teammates. Now, third quarter, Memphis up 13-10 still. We're going under pressure. He's just going to go. Forget you guys. I'll take it myself. I got 10 team. Oh, you can't pop them like that. Louisville would score in that drive, 17-13 lead. Then he's going to drop back. This time he'll fire the magic bean to Richard Owens. That's easy, 24-13. And one more time, Memphis Tigers, you've just been scored on by a Tiger. Tiger Jones. Louisville wins at 38-32, 177 yards, 2 TD. Rick Pitino, John Calipari, they're coming to basketball soon.